Rise into shining stone spires. Their shadow rings with dark lost bells. The cathedral guards the gates. Guards the vanished way I must take. Howling woods lie beyond the arches. Old tales of endorphin line the branches. Inside these doors, their twisted stone bodies rise before my kneeling form. Dark arms are welcoming me. Through the leaves, they slowly shift. All the whispering of the light above, sudden streams join their choir, their voices rushing higher. And yet the shadow of dark times lies, reticent yet, at the tree's feet. Feathers grow monstrously dark in my cowering mind's eye. It seems that from me crows fly, their wings painted black with my fear of an awakening perhaps it nears. Footsteps stain the fallen leaves, my grey shadows seem to breathe for themselves in this green avenue. If these old whispered stories are true, I conquer these grey swirling waves for you. From me. Banishing the dark. Somehow it feels as if my destination aches inside me. Some salvation caught like a candle under my skin. Dreams grow long white hair the side of the wall. My body held in those pale shifting threads, waiting for your sunset eyes to find me. And if they do, my vow of tears holds true. They will fall for you, lead you gently through and out of your starless dark. They will fall as endorphin rain, like stars. They will fall and end your pain. The rift demands then to dust. My eyes shall be consigned to your soul, my body resigned. The cracks in this wall seem full of your eyes, glinting softly in my searching light.
Dear end of feet, you still find it in dreams. Now these eyes are wide open.
Thank you.
times past, when the stars still shone, deep in the hills two roads wound on. One was walked by the pale moon, whose shaded feet promised that soon